Yeah, most of my Saturday, a couple times.
Oh, people, when there's intent behind what you're doing, people really don't care about that. They really don't. I mean, because there's a lot of intent and emotion. So you get up in the wrong place. It happens. I mean, that's just, but that's not the it. I mean, that's not what this is about. I mean, it's important that we kind of figure that out. Okay? So, two little things that I think are going to help with you conducting with them. One, you're taking a breath with them initially, like at the beginning of the phrases, but then you're kind of stopping after that. And so you're closing off. And the other part of that is that you're glancing down at the score most of the time. And so this part of your body is almost inaccessible to them. So when you, that's what we have to practice keeping this open together. Right? Were there any spots here where you wanted to be softer?
probably a very deep.
Okay. So show me what that would look like. Now what if you were just to see that, what would you assume the dynamic should be? That's a forte. Okay. Let's make a penis. So what do you know that you need to do to make a penis? What if we went higher? What if we went higher and smaller? Good. No easing on at all this time. Just the feel right in here. Now, imagine that your motion right now still is in a window that large. Okay, so the tip of the tongue, the size of a postage stamp, is in my hand. Why is that so important? Because anything I do beyond that now is going to influence the employee. And I don't want to have to do this to get forte. Because they're gonna create, you know, a perception of your dynamics very quickly. And if this is what piano looks like, well, you're probably not gonna get the piano. But then imagine what you're going to have to do to get the piano to be different. Okay? All right. So elevate your head. Elevate your torso. Be still. lot of even motion between the beats. You're playing with different planes, you're getting good sound out of them. Now we have to take it to the next level and really connect with them. Okay? And the sooner we